look bad right now. And we finna go to the beauty supply to get my stuff in my hair, because y'all know I told y'all that my brother came. So I gotta get my stuff in my hair. And I look terrible, but everybody know the number one rule when you go to a beauty supply is, you know, you can look bad. You can look any how you want, because you come in there for a reason. You finna probably come there to get your hair done and look good. This paper on my forehead is fucking blowing me, but it's finna be gone once I get my hair done. Like I said, subscribe, like, and comment. I just want to give y'all a better intro. So we finna go to the beauty supply. Bye.
You don't cut anyone when you make it.
Okay.
Ooh, they make
pizza.
Tomatoes. A little bit of banana, lettuce,
yes,
sir. Thank you. That's it. So yeah, like a few days ago, I had made a list, and it's crazy because I got everything on that list. That's crazy. That's crazy. I ain't never did that before. I'm gonna give y'all a quick haul for what I got from the beauty supply, cause and then I'm gonna go edit. I had got some bleach powder. We had already had the developer, I think that's what it's called. I got some heat protector to protect my hair and to put it on my hair so it won't get damaged from all the heat, because I know I'm gonna have to keep straightening my hair. And I got a wax stick. I can slick it down. It smells kind of good. Got a wax stick to hold because I want my leave out to look slick. I want it to look slick. Got this to protect my hair. Do not ever do a leave out or anything that has anything to do with glue on your real natural hair without this. Glue, of course. A rat tail comb, because I don't know what happened to the last 13. Got to be sprayed. I have some more right here. I have some more right here. But. And I got this. I had got another bottle, because you know that plays a big part. Cap and new edge brush, because the last one I got was horrible, and I can't use that. Everything gotta be new. And I got two wig caps. And the show of the start of the show, pink dye. And I'm not even finna tell y'all how I'm finna just pop out. Good. Yeah, I know I had to get some lip gloss because I lose everything that I get. That's probably not even gonna stay in my presence for more than a month, because I can't keep belongings. Definitely lip gloss. But yeah, that's all I got from the store. Let me show you these bundles, because they're so small and I don't like them. This is how it would look when I put it in my head. Let me show y'all the longest bundle. It's 16, 14, and 18. So I've been doing this to see how it's going. That's not long enough. But this is how it look. Probably is long enough. I probably just gotta straighten it out. But it just don't look long enough. I'm gonna still order some more. And I might just use this one, because if that's short, then I know them other ones is really even shorter. Just use this bundle for the bleach part, like bleach this one and dye pink, and just for the highlights, and that's it. That's all. I ain't gonna fake it. I got this on eBay because I ain't feel like going to the beauty supply at the time, so I ordered this off eBay. Cause I had seen it in the beauty spot and I was like, man, I don't even feel like waiting. Yeah, I just ordered this out eBay. But yeah, do my skin routine, and I'm finna try to pop this cause it's ugly. I might just let it stay there, but I'm supposed to be leaving today in like an hour. So I'm gonna get myself together, cause I'm not going outside looking like this. I'm trying to look bad, so. And I'm finna edit this real quick before I do get out the bed, cause I do have like a little minute before I can start getting ready. So, and chill. And yeah, I look so bad. And I'm gonna go edit. Bye.
Pop it like a Kanko, shawty on the stand, know you fuckin' with the Mando, fuckin' with the Mando, Mando. Bust it like a Kanko, fuck you think I'm stand for, Pop it like a Kanko, back to living my life, got it on the Mando, And sleepin' on you, Pop it like a Kanko.
Look bad by the hair, but I'm finna find something to do my hair, and I'm finna go shave my underarms because it look bad. I'm gonna go make some TikToks. I'm like, bored as fuck. All my siblings going, I don't know what to do with my life. They ain't bothering me, they ain't do shit, and I'm like, bored. Like, yeah, I'm finna go, like I said, shave my arms and probably do something to my hair, but we not leave it till later. Unfortunately, which nobody fucking told me, I gotta, you know, kill some time. So. Yeah, bye.
Someone like you. Put the fire on your chest like Pat Ride. Take it to another level, fuck the lap ride. All I wanna do is get you fast ride. Nigga might just cuff you if you ain't ride. Oh, pop it like a Kanko. Shawty on the stand, know you fucking with the Mando.
I just finished getting ready. Let me show you. Yeah, so I'm like kind of ready. I don't like this. I ain't gonna fake it. I'm gonna put it on the hat. But, yeah. I'm gonna go. Okay, so y'all, we are in the car right now. We is about to go to the store or whatever. I'm gonna order my hair like I said when I'm on my way home. Y'all probably looking a little good. Okay, but I'm gonna put on a hat because I don't like this side of my edges. A little weird. Oh no, I think I look good though. But I'm gonna make some TikToks because I got some shit to talk. Because I done found out some shit. Y'all, it's some shit. I gotta give y'all a whole ass story time. Like, I got so many story times. Y'all gonna be like, what? Yeah. When I get to my auntie house, I'm gonna get a charger because it's gonna say it's charging, but it's really not. I'm gonna get my hat that they took from my house, which is really mine. The hat that I bought off of AliExpress, the one that I had showed y'all in my last vlog, and my that black hat. Yeah, they took that, so I gotta get that back and wear it. And I'm taking them off of home because they had that shit ever since. So, like I said, we're about to go to the store. But I'm gonna talk to y'all later. And yeah, I kind of look good. Hold on. Hey y'all, it's like 7 something in the morning now. I woke up at like 5 something this morning. No, actually I woke up at like 4 something this morning. Yeah, because I had went to sleep hella early because I was so tired yesterday. And after I had got home, I didn't do nothing at all. I didn't even film or nothing. I just went straight to motherfucking sleep. I got in the shower and went straight to sleep. And y'all, I came on yesterday. The whole time I was outside, I was on. And I straight didn't know till I got home. I was so mad yesterday. It was so much going on yesterday. But it's day 2 of my motherfucking period. And I'm like literally going through it. And today we have a lot of things going on. I'm supposed to be going to Six Flags today. And school shopping. So yeah, I think I'm gonna film my morning routine. I don't know. That's it for real. Later, I'm gonna pack my bag for Six Flags. And I'm trying not to be too loud because my sister is back and they are still asleep. It's really early. I'm probably gonna try to go back to sleep, but I don't know. But good morning, y'all, and let's get this day started. Not right now though, because I'm like still in the bed. So yeah. I'm just here because I want to show y'all my sweatsuit and I want to make sure I can fit it. I had this on my Shane and this is what it looks like. These kind of big, baby. My boot, my titties ain't that big. Let's pack my bag. Gentle Daily Cleanser Foaming Formula from Neutrogena. Yeah, I'm gonna do this because it's actually been helping my face for real. I ain't gonna fake it. It's my fault that they want to be so stubborn, but my face actually looks the worst. I can't write her in heat and she's doing the most. My bad. Yeah, so I'm gonna do my skin routine. I might just put on a hat. I'm gonna just put on a hat and a hoodie and go on about my day because I don't feel like doing my hair. And this is, I need to get my hair cut because this is horrible. Okay, hey y'all. It's so weird recording outside, but we are at the outlet where it's like stores that don't feel like. I'm sure y'all know what that means. So we at the outlet right now and I gotta go find some shoes. They got, I'm gonna try to find Foot Locker. Huh? Hold on, y'all. Hey, we are in Johnny's right now. We just left Zoomies, Asics, Adidas, and Finish Line. I'm gonna show y'all what I got when I get home. Yeah, and the Asics was on sale. And y'all know Asics is like $100-some. And it was $29. We at Journeys right now. Waiting up for to get some shoes. And then we're going to leave. Yeah, everything I got when I get home. I shouldn't be recording here.
But I wanted them for tonight.
Yeah, bye. We is at the food court. And they hungry.
I got Longing. And no, Lomi and orange chicken.
And we about to leave after this. I think we're gonna get a funnel cake. So, much love to y'all when I get home. So, I'll give y'all a haul. My face not even in the camera. You already put you in. You already got your 15 minutes of fame.
Not 15.
Hey y'all, so I'm back home. Whatever. I'm back home and I just came from the outlet, y'all. I had got some Chinese food or whatever. In the last clip, I think I said that, but I had got some stuff. I didn't get a lot of stuff because I wear uniforms, bitch. It's no reason to buy outfits. But I'm finna show y'all, give y'all a little small haul of what I got. And we gonna go make some s'mores because I just bought some s'mores from the grocery store. Anyways, y'all. Oh, five on the list. I got, hold on. First, I got some Adidas pants. I gotta see if I can fit them. Let me put them on. Ooh. Hold on, bitch. I mean, they look that bad. Hold on, they don't look that bad. I just don't like the way they loose. But I can turn it up though, so. Let me go see how they look. Anyway, I like the way they look. Let me give y'all a better view right here. Okay, so, I mean, they cute or whatever. I like how loose they is because I do not like the little tight ones, but apparently I'm gonna just have to tighten it up right here. But it don't show like wrinkly in the back, so that's cool because I didn't like that because I'm most likely gonna be wearing hoodies or oversized shirts anyway, so it ain't like they gonna see them back. Duh. I was finna order these offline. I'm so glad I didn't and I found them in the store. They loose, but they tight fitted at the bottom. So it's like, I don't even know the word for it. But yeah, so they cute. This next item that is new. So, okay. It's back in the bag. I got these Adidas. Hold on. I don't know if I like them. I don't like the box because it's blue and I'm a blood. I don't like the box. That's just ugly. But, hold on, let me turn it this way. I got some these Adidas mixed with Yeezys, y'all. Hold on. Oz we go, I guess. I don't know what the fuck. I don't think these mix with Yeezy, but these are the Adidas that I got. I can wear gray for my uniform, so that's cool. What? The next thing that I got was a spray grab book bag. Y'all know I've been talking about a spray grab book bag for so long, and this is so cute. And it was on sale, so, but it's so cute. Like, I just hope everybody don't have a spray grab book bag, but if you do, I don't get no fuck, because mine look better. Like, check out the details, y'all. That is so cute. Hold on. Let me put y'all on the phone. Cute. Like, it is the straps, y'all. It is so far. Like, oh, my God. But next item is, so, I had got some eggs, y'all. Got some Asics. They cute, but they not the ones that I wanted. But they are cute, and it goes with my uniform. So, I guess I could wear these on the first day at school. But yeah, these how they look. I don't like how bent they look, but when your feet in them, it's like more full. I don't know how to explain it, but the picture gonna be on the thumbnail. But these how they look. Hold on, these how they look. Let me give y'all a better, because the line is horrible. These how they look. My bad, y'all. And these they just look a little long, but they look more fuller in, like, in on your feet. Basically, ignore my siblings in the back, y'all. They making too much fucking noise. But that is really all I got. So I do have to go get my uniforms. It's not focusing. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh, there it go. Okay, so all I gotta do is go get my uniforms, which you can literally get those anywhere. So since I didn't get no clothes for, I just got them because I can't wear them at school. But we do have to wear a uniform. But we can wear like black sweatpants and shit like that. So it's cool, but I really didn't want them for school. I just want them for me because I've been wanting them for a little long ass time. But yes, that is all I got. I'm finna go make some s'mores. I guess y'all can watch me do that. But I'm finna put all this stuff up and I'm gonna come back and talk to y'all when I get settled and get out of my stuff, because y'all see that I still have everything on that I came in the house with. So bye. Okay, hey y'all, hold on. Hey y'all, I've been home for a little minute, but I had to eat the haul or whatever. Shut up. Record the haul or whatever, and I'm back home. Unfortunately, I am not going to Six Flags because I got home too late, and they was trying to go around like 2 or whatever, but I was just now leaving at like 2. So I couldn't even go. So take a little nap or whatever. I'm finna take a little nap or whatever. What just happened to that? I had made some s'mores and they was good, but I didn't eat all of them. We left like two and I didn't finish them. But I'm about to snack on these marshmallows that I had left over. I still got some more chocolate and graham crackers, so I can still make some more. But I can still make some more, but you know, I had finished some of the food from the cuisine. Is that how you pronounce it? Cuisine, the Chinese place, from the outlet. And I'm finna go edit before I really go to sleep. I'm trying not to sleep long because I am babysitting. But they chilling right now, so I should be cool. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all later while I got the time, okay? Okay, so, besties, it's the next day. And I'm not even gonna fake it. I don't think I'm doing that today. But I'm trying to decide on if I wanna do my hair now or wait till like next week to get some longer hair. Or just use them bundles and do like a little, this little curly style that I have. And I'm gonna put it up on the screen. Yeah, so I'm trying to see if I wanna do that because I'm tired of looking like this. It's embarrassing. Today, I'm not really doing anything. If I do my hair, I will vlog that. I did my laundry this morning. I got up, got in the shower and everything. Right now, I don't even know what else that I'm supposed to be doing. And yeah, if I do my hair today, then I gotta go on Pinterest and see. But I'm low-key trying to see if I just wanna, you know, wait and get some longer bundles. But it's like, I don't know, all over the place right now. But I'm gonna get together. I don't know when I'm gonna end this vlog. I'm not even gonna fake it. I'm gonna end it after I do my hair. And then just record the first day of school, get me getting ready and stuff, and that'd be like the little last few clips of school. Or I might do a cut with me on my first day, and just this just be the prep. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna talk to y'all later, and whatever I do, y'all will see that. But yeah. So I might just do my hair today to get the vlog over with, so it won't be a long ass vlog. I might do that. So let me go on Pinterest and look for me some hairstyles, and I'm gonna see y'all later. Yeah, I didn't even put any long clips. I'm just putting like really short clips of everything that I did. So
she trying tan right now. You in her way? You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Look at the sun. Yeah, I'm
ready. No, little tan session.
I'm so tired, but checks are in. I'm finna get ready and do this leave out. And y'all, it is so cute. It came out. Y'all look like Frankenstein from Monster High. Oh my god, it's so cute. I'm gonna straighten it. Oh my god. But I'm gonna straighten it and stuff like that. I'm coming back when I'm all the way done so y'all can see the finished product. Hey, y'all. I'm not even gonna fake it. It's the next day. And I got lash glue on my eyes. Y'all put on lashes last night. I had to do so much for my hair, but it came out so cute. I just had to find a way to curl it better. And this is dye. Cause I had to dye my natural hair jet black so it could blend. Cause y'all know I dyed my hair like pink. I mean, not pink, my stupid ass. I dyed it like red and so many other colors and bleached it so many times. But it's like 2 something right now. I just got up and did my laundry. I got like one more little bitty load to get out the dryer later. And that's it. But I'm gonna show y'all my hair. I think this is the last day of the vlog. I'm not gonna fake it. Y'all think this is the last day of the vlog, y'all? Oh my god, it's crazy. I hope I ain't got nothing else to do. I think I gotta go school shopping. I'm gonna see if I gotta go school shopping. If I do, then, if I do gotta go school shopping, then I'm not gonna end the vlog today. But I'm not gonna film. I'm not gonna film nothing that's not school related. Cause I don't want this vlog to be that long, and I don't want things that don't have nothing to do with preparing for school. I'm gonna get up and do my morning routine, and I'm gonna trust y'all later. Yeah, I'm gonna trust y'all later. Okay, y'all, it's like 2 to 3 days before school, and I'm finna go to the beauty supply to see if they got some uniforms. So I'm finna call my Uber and get ready, and then I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get there, because I'm ready to get this vlog over with, because I ain't vlogged in like 4 or 5 days. So I'm finna get ready and call my Uber, and I'm going to talk to y'all when I get to the beauty supply and see if they got anything in my size. If they don't, I might cry, but I'm gonna talk to y'all later. It's the next day. They only had like one pair of pants, which I really got, and they said to come back next week to get some more. So only got one, but I'm ending this vlog later. Make an intro and an outro, because I did not make no intro. I'm finna like end this vlog. Bye.
Hey besties, hey y'all, it's the last day of this vlog. I'm just coming to give y'all an outro. I was so glad that I was able to bring y'all on this journey, and I'm so ready to start school, because baby, I'm ready to get this up on my head, because it didn't been in too long. Subscribe, like, and comment, y'all, and thank you for watching my video if you made it to the end. But yeah, like I said, subscribe, like, and comment. If you're new, subscribe, baby, and I hope you liked me, period. But I'm finna lay down and stuff like that, and I'm finna upload this video, because I literally waited till when I was gonna upload the video to edit an outro into the video. So yeah, but I'm gonna see y'all later, and I'm finna upload this video, and it should be up before school start, and then after school start, my after school vlog, no, my come with me for my first day of school vlog should be up by then, so y'all should know when y'all watch this video. But I'm gonna see y'all later. Subscribe, like, and comment. I love y'all. Bye.